guys. I'm Kailani Marchak with CalTV Sports, and I had the pleasure of catching up with our very own bear, Fien van Westreenen, this past weekend. Fien is a sophomore on the women's rowing team and is from Amsterdam, Netherlands. Not only is she a part of the Dutch national team, but she recently competed at U23 European Championships, placing second in her event. I hope you enjoy our little Zoom catch-up, and let's get right into it.
Hi Fien, how are you right now? What is it, around 7 p.m. your time in the Netherlands? How's everything going?
It's going pretty well. I'm just doing school and stuff and trying to catch up with classes.
Well, to start off, so when you got back to the Netherlands, how was it? What was the situation like, and how has it been being back home?
So in the middle of March, our season got canceled, and then 3 days after that, I flew back home. It was like a roller coaster. And when I got back home, kind of nice to realize that I wasn't the only one that was experiencing this whole situation, but everyone around me as well. We stayed inside for like a month and a half, and then everything got way better and we were allowed to row again in the beginning of May or something.
I mean, you had a race about a weekend ago, and I know you got second, which is awesome, so congratulations on that.
Thank you.
But how was the training process? Was it normal?
It was super weird because we had European schedule the first weekend of September, and all events till the beginning of September were canceled. We had to train for a month without knowing if we actually could go. Mm-hmm. And then we found out that it was going like a month before. So that's when we started full training.
You guys had a goal and you knew what you wanted to do.
Yeah. At that point. And that helped so much because in the first few months, everything got canceled and we didn't know when we were allowed to race again.
What were the precautions like at the regatta though? What were the rules that were different and made the experience different than normal?
So you had to wear masks everywhere. And then when you went into the boat, you could take it off and give it to your coach. And when you docked again, you had to put them back on. So everyone was wearing masks all the time. Mm-hmm. And also, no one could watch the race. Like, you weren't able to be on the grandstand. But there was a pretty good live stream, though, so everyone could watch it from back home.
Yeah, I mean, I watched it, and it was definitely interesting seeing racing happening again after so long of silence, basically.
Yeah, everyone was so nervous because you're just not used to racing anymore, because my last real race was like a year before.
I mean, how was your race, though? How did you feel during it? What was it like?
The start was pretty good, and we were in front for the first 1,000, and then the Germans started coming and they sprinted it off.
Yeah.
But for us, we were super happy when we came second because it was our best race. Like,
right.
We couldn't have done anything better.
I mean, I'm glad I got to hear from you, Fien. It was really nice catching up with you. I hope you have a good night, and I mean, I'll hopefully talk to you soon.
Thanks, Kai.